All right, this one's a song I wrote for my mum, and she passed away.
When did she pass away?
9 years ago.
How old were you?
I was 16, two days before I turned 17. My younger sister and I found her. She committed suicide, so it was pretty tough.
God. And,
I've had a long road to sort of find myself. I've been lost for a long time, so I've sort of found myself through strength and music. And,
I just got all weird goosebump things.
Your mind wasn't there. Did you want a pair of wings? Could it have been just many things? Sometimes I think life's just not fair. Mom, why did you leave us here? Me and Sam saw you shed that tear before you decided to fly. What do you reckon?
I believed every word.
What do you reckon, guys?
I reckon, I think there's a tremendous honesty about you, which is terrific. And as Kyle said, you know, you are really believable and really likable. Yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Your picture here, a great looking girl. Stay who you are.
I will definitely stay who I am.
All right.
This is who I am.
It's a good girl. It's a yes from me.
So, Kyle, what is it?
Love you. Totally a place for you. Totally.
Thank you very much. I love you guys.
Going through to Sydney.
We'll see you there.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well done.
Looking forward to it.
Thank you very much, Dicko.
You're welcome.
Thank you,
see you, mate. No worries. See you down there.
I love you guys. You! Oh, my God!